Hello everyone. Much like the thrill of goddess Durga's arrival during Mahalaya, just as Satyajit Ray revolutionized the world of visual effects with his iconic Gopika and Bhagabhain trilogy, our freedom fighters Netaji faced war, we endured a pandemic, but our cultural spirit remains unbroken. It is the Durga Puja season. So let's not wait any longer and celebrate the goddess by blending old tradition and new ideas in another animated Winter Child trailer. In the previous video, you saw the characters scouting outside the houses in the colony. Now you'll see them inside discussing some of the problems in the colony. And finally, in the end, we have a big Durga Puja twist.
We're focused on defense, health, and your department. And I want to be concerned about the dangers inside the colony rather than the ones outside. I hope you can feel me there.
The dangers outside can penetrate the colony if we don't take measures. It can cause some sort of a cosmic plague that can destroy us. I believe we should be rather safe than sorry later on.
I can't send my men with you. We have infected enemies breaching inside the walls. I need them here to hunt them down fast. That's why they can't escort you or your team.
And there is a possible pandemic on our way, a serious one. We need you and your team to help us. Please don't go into another project right now.
It seems you all fail to understand how dangerous this foreign thing could be when it lands beside our colony.
I'm gonna need to see more than that before I call myself convinced.
Then let me show you all.
The enormous idol of goddess Durga stands tall, but there is a twist. She doesn't wield any weapons. Normally, she's depicted holding a lot of weapons, but as an artist, my portrayal envisions her with an open palm, which is a universal sign of giving blessings, which is the same even in India. In today's world, animation and CGI aren't just about fun. They also offer incredible job opportunities, and they are high-paid jobs. It's all about crafting captivating content. To bring these kind of grand visions to life, we need the perfect tools. That's where Reillusion's character creator and iClone came in very handy. With these powerful tools, I was able to achieve remarkable fidelity and quality for all the characters, regardless of, you know, I tried to see it from a distance or through a close-up, the fine details and textures were handled exceptionally well. It made the creative process smooth and flexible. I definitely recommend this. And speaking of iClone, animating these characters through that tool is just a pleasure. I mean, I thank its user-friendliness. The features are remarkable. I would recommend Character Creator on iClone. Try it out, guys. You'll like it. Now, our journey doesn't end here. Creating a movie like sculpting these awe-inspiring idols begins with an idea that you develop into a script, and that becomes the foundation of your story. Script formatting is essential for any successful movie or a game project. A filmmaker dedicates time to create characters in their movie. And much like how Durga kind of circles into a divine battle, film editing is a phase where you battle to shape your movie or a game project. The intellectual property market is booming, and this journey has begun to collaborate artists together and create metaverses of content. Your feedback is invaluable to me. I saw your amazing comments and I pin them up every time. Feel free to reach out to me through my website, artistroy.com. I'm an artist, my name is Roy, so www.artistroy.com. You'll see Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, email, and all the major social media right on my front page. Allow me to invite you to my YouTube channel and take part in this content making experience. Whether you're in India, America, Japan, Africa, wherever you are, I hope to see you again. So until then, please have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night.